Yan ko aye was west wogon na okupimu ewo ho a penina wono na emashibedwani a wo ho mama Lydia Seram ene ne wodi ababe tuja wase bosha mam penini abedi echo ne tu frank adia ma mpp amanyoko dr laj mahmud bawumia wase se genuano ma wodi dem se radia na dom na se obeye mam penini obehwe hu ne se obekosu apon abra kapra to kredem kra na nyade omutebi no se boshe pa wo se gana de shinyina eternity essence wodi ose ebe yoyo
Mrashebe jwenia wajina mawone wa ya wa so West Wogon mpeswa eso Lady Anal Hassan. Esisu bie mgana mampenye bidi ya chwe Dr. Bawumia Bosha washe. Sewa numa sepi yeti demo maigane mono. Segana adeshi ya tuwa ba emana obeshe. So mbeto madisi ya so usi ya pomuwa enya adiesi ubichwe teku anasempwa. Na abira Mrashebe jwenii. Ede laptops and yama hudubi yeka hon. Ekoma Center for Disability Studies and Advocacy wa University of Ghana siyapuone mono. Eno disansi minyi na etuja ya uchiri mwese. Ghana mampe nyabidi ya chiri bosha wa she yano. Enye boshe hunu nemo mno. Ea bosha wa ba ubeshe nwe diso.
Taking it one hall at a time. We've been to Legon Hall. We've been to Saba. Yesterday I was in Volta, Ivandi. We are definitely coming to your hall. As you have requested, this evening you will see us live and colored.
Anwechi, Director Emma Center for Disability Studies and Advocacy, Dr. Peter Nda, Adam Penyinfuwa si echire muse, wamre imo ono sedi omusi fababu honom, ebe yo omu mwanya doyeno, e yo menika yo mahu huwa keke.
Ti yekusuye, ejuma na yeyema students na omu aditema na se, that is what the office was doing, about students, you know, about admission, about sending many baby at, about examination, yeah, because most of them, you know, been here extra time, being so be here special equipment, and so I form as students.